So you can see that he's kind of easily distracted. He's got a lot of energy. He's definitely like a lovable boy. He's got a great personality. We're going to go ahead and do our 2-week board and train. Stay tuned, check us out. We'll be back in 14 days.
Justine Robertson, and this is our old English Bulldog, Buddy Robertson. And we brought him to off-leash canine because he was not really listening to our commands. He was taking off, running after other dogs, wanting to play, but he wasn't listening. So we brought him to off-leash canine, and we are so glad we did.